Rubens Barrichello goes off at the Variante Bassa. Teammate Eddie Irvine describes how Rubens caught the tyre wall to the anxious Jordan team.
I think he just caught the very top of the last row or something, and then that sort of threw him like this, and it hit the wall, and then the whole side came off, and then it rolled a couple of times, but his head never hit anything.
He got flattened out.
His arm was like, not up, but I think he was knocked out the initial